Hello everyone. 2022年の半ば近く、インタートーマスは長い夏を乗り切るためのプル夏講座を発信中。夏休みを待たずに一足早くスタートを切ることで効率の良いスケジュールを提案します。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step ahead.
Hello, welcome back to PR1. Today's movie is Toy Story. Have you ever watched the movie? If you have, now you have the chance to hear the story as a book. Let's get started. Andy was a very lucky boy. He had lots of different toys, but his favorite toy was a cowboy named Woody. Andy loved to play with Woody. But there was something Andy didn't know about Woody and the other toys. When Andy wasn't around, the toys had a life of their own. They moved, they talked, they laughed, and they had adventures. All toys did, but only when no one was watching. All right, let's end it here and continue the story in the next movie. See you later. Bye-bye.